Mysore V. Amba Prasad Music Presents.
ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯ ನಮಃ. ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಸಂಗೀತ ಬಂಧು. ಇನ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಷನ್ ವಿತ್ ದಿ ಶೇರಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಅವರ್ ಲವ್ಲಿ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್. ಸೊ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಸೊ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಈವನ್ ಬೋಸ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಎ ಟ್ರಿಕ್, ಐ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸೇ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ಟಿಪ್, ದಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್. Again, many students, they find to play third speed very difficult, and they keep attempting the whole exercise or the whole song or the whole phrase many, many times, and still they are not comfortable. So my suggestion is, if Sarigama Padanisa Sanidapa Magarisa is little difficult for you, don't worry, just take Sarigama. Play Sarigama once. I again suggest you, all these practicing should be with a metronome or any thalam machine, because it keeps giving you continuous beats. So then only you can really proportionately practice or proportionately achieve the right speeds. So take Sarigama once in first speed, once in second speed, and twice in third speed. So any exercise, you will definitely complete thalam once, whether it is saralavasa or alankara, whatever it is. So you can easily do this. So just for an example, I'm giving this. Sa ri ga ma, sa ri ga ma, sa ri ga ma, sa ri ga ma. So after practicing Sarigama, you can do Sarigama Padanisa the same way. Anything you can do. So any phrase you can do, any song, any part of the song you can practice like this. If it is a Mridangam Jati also you can do. So instead of Sarigama, you can take Takadhimi and sing or practice. So this is a very nice technique, and it has helped a lot of students of mine. They are feeling very comfortable now. And I'm just suggesting this to my new friends who are just very beginners now. So I again repeat, please practice all these exercises with a metronome or a thalam box. And in this technique, we are playing or singing first speed once, second speed once, and third speed twice. I wish you will make the best use of this technique. Thank you. Namaskar.
To watch more videos from our YouTube channel, please click on the links given in the description box below.